The Panda Books are all personalized for the special child in your life. Each book is a story of a young panda and his or her friends. Lambert, Flo, Parker, Pokey, Lulu, Tuck, and Merritt the macaw. The panda has a special name. It's the same name as your child. It's so much fun to read a book when you see your name on every page. Valentines come in many shapes and forms, and this Valentine is a series of clues that can only be solved with the help of friends. Let's look at some selected pages from a book that is personalized for Eloise. The first page says who the book is from, and every time Eloise reads the book, she will remember. One morning, Eloise sees a note on her bedstand. It's a clue that will lead her to a surprise, but she needs help from her friends. She shows the note to her friends, and they see a new note in the tree. Flo reaches up and grabs it. The next clue leads Eloise to the grass in her yard, but the note is stuck under a rock. Lambert lifts the rock, and Eloise gets the note and reads the next clue. Parker knows about a frog statue in the fountain, and Eloise and her friends follow him to see a frog sitting on the note. Parker swims out and brings the note back to Eloise. The next clue leads the gang to the flagpole, but the note is even too high for Flo to reach. Merritt flies up to the top to get the note. The next clue leads Eloise and her friends to a fence where they see a note on the ground, but no one can reach it. Tuck and Lulu are able to get under the fence and bring the note back. The last clue says to look in the mailbox, and they see a bright red envelope. Eloise opens the envelope, and there's a special surprise. A customized Valentine from people who love Eloise and bought her this book. Collect all 12 of these keepsake books for the special child in your life. Each book is 7.5 inches square, professionally published with a glossy cover and full color pages on quality paper. The stories and artwork in all my books are original.